There's a new superhighway being proposed.
But it's not for vehicles. WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters has more on the plan that'll be 42 miles long.
This trail, the Ohio River Trail, and a lot of other bike trails around Cincinnati would be connected under this plan that is being unveiled today. The planners are calling it an off-road superhighway. Big trails like the loop at Lunkin, proposed trails like Wasson Way would all be connected into a 42-mile loop. The urban loop would stitch together all the disconnected bike trails, turn them into a network so people could work and walk and bike all throughout the area on this one network of trails. They'll unveil the plans a little bit later this morning. One of the things we hope to find out is how they propose to pay for this pretty ambitious project. From the riverfront, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.